This video will guide you through the installation of the TrafFix device's Delta Crash Cushion. To get started, you will need the following tools. A rotary hammer drill, a 1-inch drill bit, a vacuum with bottle brush attachment, adhesive and dispenser, string, and tin snips. In addition, you will need a ratchet, a 5/32-inch Allen socket, a 7/32-inch Allen socket, a torque wrench, a 1 7/16 socket, masking tape, tape measure, pry bar, and lifting chain, along with 39 bolts, nuts, and washers. We recommend a hard hat, hearing protection, safety glasses, dust mask, safety gloves, safety vest, and safety shoes. Before placing the Delta Crash Cushion in position, use a chalk line or string to mark the center line where you will place the unit. Locate the two safe lifting points on the Delta Crash Cushion. Use an industrial lifting sling with a minimum 5,000-pound lift capacity. Attach the lifting sling to the center of the two diaphragms indicated. Keep a safe distance from the unit in the event of sudden movement. Use guide ropes to position the unit over the center line as the crane lowers the Delta Crash Cushion into position. Do not lift Delta Crash Cushion from any other diaphragms except the ones indicated. Check that your center line is in the middle of the center holes on the track base of the Delta Crash Cushion. Fine adjustments can be made with a pry bar. Remove the box in the front of the Delta Crash Cushion that contains the attenuation module. Slide the diaphragm in the second position forward to approximately 22 inches from the center of the adjacent diaphragm. Align arrows on the labels. Secure the diaphragm with sacrificial bolts, washers, and lock nuts provided. Use a number 2 Phillips head with power driver and a 7/16-inch wrench. Before drilling, we recommend marking the correct embedment depth on the drill bit with masking tape. The anchor bolt length is determined by the road surface. On concrete roadways, the embedment depth is 5.5 inches. Use a band of tape to mark the correct depth before you drill. Specialized boring bits with vacuum attachments will get the job done easily with less dust. Use a vacuum to clean each hole while drilling, since dust can make the adhesive less effective. When you are finished drilling, clean the holes with the bottle brush attachment. Make sure to use both parts as you do not want to breathe in harmful dust. Screw the nuts on the anchor bolt flush with the top of the bolt, then slide on the washers. Check to make sure each hole is just deep enough for the bolts and washers to sit flush. If the bolt sticks out, adjust the depth accordingly by drilling to the proper depth. Now you are ready to inject adhesive into the holes. Fill each hole. Then screw in the prepared bolts by hand while the adhesive is still soft. After twisting all bolts in place, wait for the adhesive to harden. Set times do vary with temperature. Follow manufacturer's recommended set times. After the adhesive is set, tighten all bolts to a minimum of 100 foot-pounds or 137 newton meters. Remove the attenuation module from the box and lift into place. Thread the top bolts and washers into position and finger tighten. Then insert the two bottom bolts and washers into the flange, tighten to a minimum of 20 foot-pounds or 27 newton meters. The Delta Crash Cushion object marker is reversible. Simply remove the 6 Allen bolts and flip the object marker to the reverse side. To change the direction of traffic, rotate the object marker 90 degrees and secure with the Allen bolts. Use the enclosed inspection checklist to verify completion and record serial numbers of the unit shipped. Serial numbers can be found on the nose attenuation module and the rear diaphragm. The checklist reads as follows. 1. Are all 39 bolts installed? 2.
Allow one or two visible anchor bolt threads.
3. All anchor bolts are properly torqued to 100 foot-pounds on concrete and 10 foot-pounds on asphalt. 4. Rear fender panels can telescope 35 inches without obstruction. 5. Front attenuation module is attached with 4 fasteners.
6. The attenuation module should have the proper object marker orientation.
7. All tools and debris are cleared from Delta crash cushion track area. 8. Serial numbers from the nose attenuation module and rear diaphragm have been recorded. The installation is now complete.
After installation, forward a picture of the inspection checklist, site location, and photographs of the finished installation to TrafFix Devices Delta Support at trafficsdevices.com.
Thank you for choosing the Delta Crash Cushion from TrafFix Devices. Engineered products for safer highways. TrafFix Devices.